Senator Hermangild Francis is not too happy with the crime situation in the country. The National Security Minister referenced the two recent shootings in Georgeville, one of which claimed the life of a teenager, while the other left another man hospitalized. In a third incident, a Micoud resident was shot by two masked gunmen during the robbery of a business.
These things are very, very disheartening, and I'm very concerned about those incidents. But again, if you look at the Georgeville incident, one incident happened and a number of incidents has followed, and we can try and make the connection.
According to Senator Francis, steps are being taken by the police to reduce crime, particularly in the city.
Police have spoken to me, and they are going to be beefing up the patrols. So like I said, we have 40 new SRPs going to be there, and during the day, they're going to be there, and the CID and other departments are going to do something different. We are trying our very best to stamp out some of the crime that is happening around the country. You notice I'm dressed in black today because I'm really not pleased with what's really happening in our country. But I have the undertaking from the police that they are stepping up the game.
In November 2017, the Ministry of Home Affairs and National Security met with several stakeholders and civil society groups as part of a crime symposium to come up with recommendations to tackle the island's crime situation. Nearly 2 years later, the recommendations and proposals are yet to be implemented. So far, St. Lucia has recorded 33 homicides for the year, the majority of which were gun-related. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.